Hey, what's going on, guys? Vainglory Cp here.
And I,
the Costco video is uploading, so this is gonna be a one-hour song. I don't have the skin. Kind of want it, kind of don't. I don't know. I kind of like, if you want my input on song, he's okay. He's pretty good in lane, though. He's pretty powerful. The thing is, like, apparently CP saw is better than weapon power, so today I'm gonna be trying. Actually, I'll do weapon CP first, because I haven't tried it before. So, yeah. And also, after saw, and then I'm kinda lost on the next one. I think it's after shot, then maybe broken myth. It's her, maybe shadow glass man. It looks like instant lock this time. I'm gonna be trying CP first, and then I'll put a separate video about weapon power. The Costco video is uploading. It's gonna take like 20 minutes, so hopefully when we finish this match, it should be done. The one thing that I like about a good chunk of the heroes is a good chunk of them, they're pretty weak every game. Because I'm the fast powerful characters, which is why Costa's basically my main. But there's that. Anyways, Crystal. I might do a skin video showing you all my skins. So I do have a good number of them. Like, we got a bag, I do have a decent number of them. Basically, nearly all of them are tier 3s. So, or the max tier of the attack thing. The one thing, I could get tier 3 saw, but I don't like it. I just don't like it. And I'm wondering, why don't you like it? It's a tier 3 skin. Yes, it's a tier 3 skin. But that's all pretty. It's a tier 3 skin, yes. It's, I don't like it. It doesn't have any new effects. Like, the tier 1 skin, and it's purple, so fuck that. I'll do it with purple. Or the purple on the top here. Hit me, probably. You know. Representing it. Like you said. I don't like it because it only turns purple, and I like this skin better because it's turning the saw. Like, why would you not like turning the saw? They're taking Crystal's death. Deaded. You can take it pretty damn fast. You gonna go help him? Where are you? My face is not live. But then I can get it. Ooh, I kinda like CP song. It's pretty powerful. I know your weakness. You're gonna try and push me towards the top. The Kestrel isn't buying. He was lucky. He's a bit out of the way. Okay. Why does he want me to rotate pretty bad? Actually, I probably should just to grab like aftershock. Let's do that. Let's go for that aftershock. They're lag, so if I miss by something, look at that. Yeah, if I miss by something, don't that thing. Why the hell? I didn't click there. Can I get my spin up there? You know what I mean? Oh my! What kind of boost damage do you have? Yeah, fucking Burst Rona is so powerful. We have solid plate jumpers. But their lane is not here. I guess they're... Oh. Nice miss, boy. Nice miss. 10 out of 10. I'm just gonna use the code again. Oh, I'm just gonna... About that. I probably could have fought them, but what the hell is this lag? Oh my god, I'm not that. It's back, bell after shock. Hopefully, this lag will go away. Probably lagging better than recording, honestly. But yeah, that's some record lag right there. I'm back, if you guys could cover away for me, thank you! Thank you! Look at that lag though! Oh my lord! It's gonna be such a pain in the ass! It's lag! I hope I missed because the one guy keep attacking them. Yeah, the one guy keep attacking them, more damage I do, right? Where's the jungle? The other jungle, like, where the fuck is the jungle? What the hell? This lag is unneeded right now. This lag is really unneeded right now. Where are your biggest strong? Oh, you made the biggest mistake of your life, man. Can I please get some of this fire? What the hell? Oh my. Oh my. Are you taking that? I wanted to get back here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the slave is AFK. That's pretty sad. Why is he in the fire? Ooh, I could knife it. Why would you do that? Like, why would you ever, why would you do all that cutting? Like, you just ruined the game for your friend. For your dude. Oh description, but I think this is how it is. I've never played CP Stars before. Ever. I'm pretty sure he's just bought it because he got killed by the runner. So he decides to go to school. Or he was needed for something. Which, if you were needed for something, I understand. But, like, you just go to school because you bought it. Just go to school. So slow. Nice. What's back in this jungle? Maybe you joined, but I'm pretty sure you already joined. Still don't have boots, I'm just being weird. He came back at least, but I don't think, pretty sure he came back a bit late. Because at this point, he's not ahead with levels. No, he's actually ahead of level. He's nowhere near ahead with levels. He got breaking blood, but that's all he had money for. He didn't farm. He didn't do any of that shit. He basically skewed his team. I hate when people do that. They go AFK, and then they come back, and, like, people forget to, like, punish them. Where are you going, huh? No, go away. I hit you in the head a little bit. There, down. You need that. Let's get there. So got one shot left. Okay. Pretty sure we came back too late. And we went back to the kill. Well, this is fun. For them, though. For us, we're winning. It's actually pretty bad. I mean, what are you gonna do? I can knife that pistol and get a pretty good idea. So probably run back and I'll get to have to take both kills. I think it's gonna hit. Oh my! It's a knife, we're not killed by that. Oh no. One shot him. shot it. Oh, nice guy. Could have died if he didn't hit. Yeah, okay. What are you gonna do? And he's just AFK starting as we destroy this. And I just flipped into the base. Well, I died. But I'm a 9-0. So yes, Christopher is the superior one. So if I was in the clan, maybe I'm not really superior. Anyways, please don't be AFK, please. Like, don't do this. It's such a shit idea. Anyways, yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. I will upload Weapon Power Saw next, and yeah, I'll see.